What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now, you hear me? One! Shit!
Enough of this cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
What is this all about? What do you need Mia for? She's alive?
In a manner of speaking.
But why? Why have you been torturing her like this?
You really don't remember anything, do you?
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden. Years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember. I'm doing what I can, but she's weak, much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless, you see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must.
Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. 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 You tortured us! You were hurting me! And me!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that. For a cure. For her. For everyone.
With your help.
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
There's no other way.
The process must follow through to its end.
I can't get that happen.
You have to die!
You are praying for this cursed city!
I won't let you take my daughter from me!
Yes.
You would trade Mia for this cursed city. You made this choice.
Take my daughter from me! I won't let you kill him! You're making me do this!